Hey, what's up guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be doing a setup tour like I said in one of my other videos description, and I forgot to do it and I know it's pretty late, but yeah, let's get in. Starting with my laptop, I have a Windows 7 i5 Lenovo laptop. It is pretty dead and broken, works pretty slow. And next I have my controller. It's a Cyberpunk 277 limited edition and it feels really good and it has some really good grips. You guys can't see. I don't like to have the cover on back. And now we have this headphone. It lights up, which I can show you guys. Here you guys go, it lights up from the sides and also from the mic. And yeah, that's my headphones with microphone. Guys, that was my microphone and headphone. Now we have my keyboard. It's a normal Dell office keyboard. It came with a mouse, but I gave the mouse to my brother or my father, I don't remember. That's the keyboard. Okay, actually guys, I just found the mouse on one of my drawers. Here is the mouse that came with this keyboard. And yeah, it's a very smooth, no gaming mouse. This is that back. Now we have my gaming mouse which I use. It's a Puma G700. It works very good and it's very smooth. Has these side buttons right here. And you can change the speed by pressing this, and when each click it changes colors. And yeah, here is Omar's mouse. We don't really need to see that for now since this is part of my setup. And we have my normal Xbox controller, we have that. And now we have my glasses. In this case, can't really open it. We have some speakers right here, you guys can't see, they're connected to my PC. And now we have a 60 Hertz monitor with Cold War loaded on it. And it's a Samsung monitor, it's connected to my Xbox right now. We have Cold War CD here, and here is Cold War for proof, look at that. And now next guys, we have my PC. It is an Intel Core i5-6500, 3.2 GHz, and 8 GB RAM. And just for the graphic details, it's an Intel 530 graphic card. And yeah, that's my PC. For those of you who haven't heard of it. And now let's turn it on. Okay, and yeah guys, now let me show you guys that this is actually a TV, not really a monitor. We have this over here, password, satisfaction. And guys, here it is. Why is Outlook open on it? I made this little meme, an Xbox controller carrying a PS4 controller. Yeah. So we have all this here. I have some mods for Among Us. We have Valorant, we have Blender, we have some animating and Premiere Pro, Photoshop, and we have my latest montage right here. And yeah guys, so that's my setup. But now I will show you guys Omar. And guys, now for Omar setup, he has this cooler for his laptop. He doesn't have his laptop here right now, he's studying on it. He has a Lenovo's Windows 10 i5. And here is his keyboard, it's a gaming keyboard. I can't light it up because there's nothing to connect it with. He doesn't have a PC. And yeah, here is his monitor. It's also a Samsung 60 Hertz monitor. And here is his mouse, I showed you guys. But Omar brought it. And he has a mug here. Here is his chair. normal office chair. Now let me show you guys. Guys, here is my old TV. And yeah, guys, and I have this very old PC. Its hard drive is broken, but if you guys, yeah, it's pretty old, and it is a Windows 7 also. It's pretty old, yeah. Now time to show you guys my chair. This is my chair. It's practically a gaming chair because of this thing. But yeah, that's my setup, guys. Make sure to smash that subscribe button in this video, and yeah, peace.